Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megasource to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
Side of the darkness. How come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud that they'll leave behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
Another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Effects are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Thank you.
much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
place.
Whoa, this is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
Thank you.
them again.
Sure. Okay. بالغلط. اوكي. داك الناس زعلانة. Almost goat. اوكي.
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Thank you.
Now's not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
What is this attraction? Sagira, could you run some scans? Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. It simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting.
They're going to attempt a link. We have to stop them.